must know that there is a lot of math involved in a trip to the grocery store, from checking for the best prices to adding up your final bill. But there are also a lot of opportunities for our littlest mathematicians to use math. Today, we're headed to the grocery store to see how to help your children practice early math concepts while shopping.
Grocery stores are full of numbers. Start out by asking your child to be on the lookout for numbers they recognize.
What number is that?
10.
Good job.
Older children can practice reading prices.
So how much are the cookies, Christopher?
For $29.
Let's head to the produce section. When picking out fruits and vegetables, have your child help count how many you put in the bag.
5, 6, 7.
Want to try some higher numbers? Practice counting by twos or fives while counting out Brussels sprouts.
15, 25.
How many bananas are there in the bunch?
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Which bunch has more?
1 has 7, 1 has 5. Which one has more?
10.
Good job.
The grocery store is a great place to practice addition and multiplication.
A pound of ham is $6 and we need 2 pounds. How much would that be?
$12.
Or even division.
What about if we only need half a pound?
It'll cost $3.
Look, the store is having a sale. Have your child help you count how many are needed to get the sale price.
8, 9, 10.
Or figure out how much money you'll save with the sale price.
We save $2.20.
Hey, that's a pretty good price.
We're almost done shopping. How many items are in the cart? Can you go through the express lane?
6.
Okay, let's go.
As your child ages, you can continue to work on their increasing math skills by comparing prices, working on fractions, and more. We'll share more ideas on later episodes. For more information and for other great tips, visit usd259.org/growingupwps. We'll see you next time.